What are you doing, man?
Yo guys, what is up? Welcome to a new video. Me and Luis, we're about to buy a bench for my home gym. The corona situation in Germany is pretty fucked up. I don't know if you saw my previous videos, but I have a squat rack, I have weights, I have two barbells. I just don't have a bench. I'm way too big for this. But this guy is letting us wait for, you know, probably an hour more, because I texted him and he told me that he's gonna be at home at like 5 p.m. and now we gotta wait for like an hour just to get that bench, man. Bro, I'm putting in so much time to just get my bench. So we just copped the bench. The bench is pretty solid, man. I'm gonna show you when I'm at home. I've been filming this like 2 or 3 weeks later. I'm gonna show you the gym. I'm with my boy Luis again, and we're about to hit a push day. This video is gonna be a little, you know, just vlog. I'm gonna show you my home gym. I'm gonna show you my setup. Now I have weights up to like 200 kg, which is a good thing. I can do deadlifts, squats, and you know, my bench is pretty weak. So yeah, let's push some weight. All right, guys, so this has been my gym for the past, like, I think 2 months now. Here. This is it, guys. We have about 200 kg. We have these bad motherfuckers, you know, 2.5 kgs. If I want to increase my, for example, my squat PR, my bench PR, we're using these. We have a couch. We're power lifters. So after one set, oh shit. So after one set and one repetition, we're just sitting down and chilling out like for 10 minutes and then we're gonna do the next set. So here, this is like the main area. We have two barbells. This one, this is Barbella. Okay, she's my, not my wife, but she's my girl. Luis brought these. I gotta show you. It's a little rope. If you wanna do some dips, you can just. So of course you can do pull-ups on here. Different variations. You can do chin-ups, close grip chin-ups, whatever you wanna do. And that's basically it, man. That's basically everything you need for a home gym. Many of you guys ask me what they should buy for a home gym. So in my opinion, just get a barbell, get some weights, you know, that you can grow. Get a bench, bro, where's my bench? It's a push day and I just forgot the bench. This is the bench we bought and it's light as fuck. Like it's literally so light, it weighs like nothing, man, but it's solid. And we're just putting this one right here. As I said, it's a solid bench. This is the place where me and my cameraman Luis train the boys. Guys, don't forget to. Don't forget to subscribe. And guys, don't forget to subscribe my channel, because we're trying to grow my YouTube, my Instagram, and also my TikTok. Lately on TikTok, I've been doing lots of push-up exercises and challenges for you guys with this motherfucker. Now we gotta smash this workout, man.
Nein! Mach einfach halt.
Right.
Film den, Bro! 5 kg more, Bro! What the fuck?
Bro, what the fuck is that? He had 5 kg more on this side, man. What the fuck just happened? Get it up, get it up, get it up, get it up, last round, get it up. Hell yeah, buddy.
My power left.
Oh. say about you, you know, fuck their opinion. Bro, if you care about others' opinion, you're lost. And with this energy right now, I gotta listen to it loud. Yeah, see that? Guys, so we're still benching. We're benching for like literally an hour now, you know, getting lots of sets in. And many of you ask me what I'm doing for my chest. And you know, in my home gym, the only thing that I can do for my chest is, you know, bench press. I'm doing dips. I have a dip bar, weighted dips, lots of push-ups, a close grip bench for our tries. And that's what I'm doing for my chest. And you don't need much, man. You know, if you want to build a muscle group, you don't need much. Focus on a movement, bench press, for example, and try to get strong at it. Do it more often, stay consistent with it. Write down your progress, write down your weights, what you're benching, write it down. Try to increase the weight every week or like every 2 weeks.
Dips, bro, you good?
No, I'm not.
Why?
I'm mad.
Why?
I'm mad, bro, because I'm beta.
Why are you beta?
I can't bench heavy.
Why is that?
Because I'm beta. You're doing dips. And I'm now doing dips too.
Alright guys, so that was the video. I hope you liked it. I'm with my boy Luis again. It's literally the next day. We're just, you know, we had a
it wasn't the next day,
bro. It's the next push day. That's what I'm trying to say. We're having an insane pump, man. Just nice. So if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Don't miss the next video. It's gonna be crazy. I hope you like this one. And Luis, what do you want to say?
Don't forget your push-ups.
Don't forget these fucking push-ups, man. Like the video, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next one, man. Peace out. Stay Myron, stay Alpha. Show me the bice.
Oh, fuck, it's more.